Hey, my friend. The official iOS 17 version has been released. It has a lot of new features, but very few changes. If you think it doesn't work well and want to downgrade to a stable version of iOS 16, in this video, I will show you how to downgrade your iPhone from iOS 17 to iOS 16 without losing data. The method is very simple, and I will show you step by step. First of all, we need to prepare a computer. Both Mac and Windows are fine. The computer needs to be working and connected to the internet. Then we need to download and install iTunes on our computer. I will provide the download link for iTunes in the instructions below the video. If you're using a Mac computer, you don't need to download it. Then you need to back up your iPhone data. You need to connect your iPhone to your computer using the original Lightning cable. Then tap Trust on your iPhone. Now it's time to launch iTunes to back up your iPhone. Tap Backup Now in the device interface. While waiting for your iPhone to back up, let's download iOS 16. We need to open a browser. Then visit this website, ipsw.me. System firmware downloads for Apple products are available here. This website is very safe, and you can download the system firmware without any worries. We can download iOS 16 from this website. You can use the same method if you want to downgrade your iPad. You need to select your iPhone model. I am using iPhone 12. When you see the ads, you need to click on Close. Then, we need to select Download iOS 16 firmware. The signed IPSW files are the current version of iOS that can be installed. They will come with a checkmark and a green logo. If your iPhone does not have a signed IPSW file for iOS 16 that you can download, you will not be able to downgrade. Downloading the red flagged IPSW file below will not work. Now you need to download the latest iOS 16 in the signed IPSW file. Click on it to jump to the download page. Scroll down. You will see the download button. Wait for the iOS 16 IPSW file download to complete. Okay, the iPhone backup is done. The iOS 16 signed IPSW file is also downloading. Next, you need to turn off the iPhone's Find Device feature. Tap Settings, Apple ID. Then select Find My. Tap Find My iPhone. Tap here to turn it off. It will prompt you to enter your Apple ID password to turn it off. The iPhone Restore is available in iTunes. Hold down the Shift key and tap the Restore iPhone option. Then find the iOS 16 IPSW file you just downloaded in the window. Click Open. Then click Restore. Wait for the iPhone downgrade to complete. The downgrade process will last for 10 to 20 minutes. Let's wait patiently for a while. Okay, your iPhone has been restored to iOS 16. Then we can use iTunes to restore the iPhone backup. We need to modify the backup file before restoring the backup, because different versions will cause the backup incompatible with iPhone. Press Windows and R to open the Run window. Type %signappdata%sign and press Enter. Then find your iPhone backup file in the folder. It is possible that the path to the backup file is not quite the same, so you need to be patient and look for it. Scroll down and there will be an info plus file here. You need to right-click on it. Then choose to open it using Notepad. Press the C, Ctrl, and F keys. Type product version to find it. Scroll down. Change 17.0 under product version to the iOS 16 version you downloaded. Then press Ctrl and S to save. Close Notepad. Then restart iTunes. iTunes will detect that your iPhone is in a new state. Select the Restore Backup option and click Continue. Wait for the iPhone data recovery to finish. Okay, this completes the iPhone downgrade from iOS 17 to iOS 16.